Millions of people use Airbnb. It's the new alternative to hotels. In a personal space, you can make experiences that could never happen in a hotel. And we wanted to tell these stories. A really special one we found in Berlin. It's the story of two former guards at the wall, Kai from the east and Jörg from the west. It's the story of how they met for the first time in an Airbnb apartment and how it changed one of them. The 25th anniversary of the fall of the Berlin Wall was the perfect time to tell this story. We knew that we had to get through a lot of noise of documentaries on TV and online. So we went for a completely different approach. An animated film. For Airbnb, it was the first of many true stories. So we created a whole platform around it. Here, people could find out about the real people behind our film and could submit their own stories and experiences with Airbnb to share with the world. And the story of Jörg and Kai, within days it was featured by media around the world. Ashton Kutcher shared it with his followers on Twitter. Wall and Chain went around the world and showed everyone that Airbnb is more than a travel website. It's a chance to make new experiences across all borders and all walls.